Hello, and welcome to today's special video, where I will guide you through the full moon meditation. So let us use the super full moon to bring back balance into your life. Find a place where you can see the full moon, or even be bathed in its light. When you're ready, bring your awareness to your breath. Let it come and go naturally. Just observe how you breathe. No need to force anything. And while you observe the natural flow of your breath, relax. Slowly, they will come to rest. Now imagine that you're on a beach. It is dark, and you can only see the full moon, and hear how the water rolls towards the beach and pulls back, back and forth. The moon controls the flow of the water. This is all you hear and see at this moment. It is calming and relaxing. You feel safe and protected. On a supermoon night like tonight, the veil between the universe and Earth is extremely thin. The messages and gratitude you send today to your guardian angels and the universe travel faster and more directly. In your mind, see the majestic supermoon. Feel the power and the magic. Just observe and receive. Now, while you have settled, send gratitude into the universe and feel gratitude for your life, for the lessons that you're allowed to learn. April's full supermoon is in the zodiac of Scorpio, and Scorpio stands for endings and beginnings, the never-ending cycle. So while you breathe out, release what no longer serves you. Let it go. Breathe it out. And forgive. With the intake of your breath, open yourself up for the beauty of your life. For new beginnings and new chances, for the courage to continue or correct your path. Now repeat this 3 times. Breathe out and let go. Breathe in and receive. Through this conversation with your angels and the universe, you find the way into the depth of your soul. Now, when you're satisfied, settle back into observation. Feel the peace that you've reached now. Now smile and thank the universe and your guardian angels for their protection, support, and guidance. Open your eyes and enjoy the calming and relaxed stage. If you'd like to, you can stay here for a while longer, or you can go to sleep now, or you can settle into a joyful evening routine.